We surveyed top 100 people. We got top 8 answers on the board. This is a fill in the blank. I'm so excited, I could what? Dakota.
I could pee.
I could pee.
Scream.
Scream.
Good answer, Sarah.
Yeah. Pass or play.
Pass or play, pass or play. Ah, we're gonna play.
We're gonna play. We're gonna play. So what do you do, buddy?
I'm a student.
Student where?
I study accounting at University of Pretoria.
Okay, good. I've met a couple of people here. All right, introduce your family to me.
Okay, so we are the MAMAREGANE family from Lindhurst. To my left is my wonderful great aunt Fundiswa, and to her right, that is my rock, my mother Pumeza. To her right is my rock's rock, my grandmother Lungelwa. And last but not least is my uncle, Luanga.
Well, we got some generational stuff going on here. This ought to be good. Okay, I wasn't paying attention. God, this boy just said her name. Was not paying attention. Fudizwa. What do you do for a living? What do you do?
I work in the healthcare industry.
Oh, okay.
As a clinical coding specialist.
Coding specialist?
Clinical coding specialist. Okay.
Fill in the blank, I'm so excited I could what?
I could cry.
I could cry. Okay, I'm gonna need 2 shots at this.
It's the easiest, Steve.
Pumeza. Yeah. What do you do?
I'm a teacher, Steve.
At
one of the
teacher.
Top boys' primary schools in the country.
One of the top boys'
primary schools in the country.
Oh, okay, wow. I couldn't, that's like for really like smart boys?
No, it's for normal boys, but we do a great job.
Oh, yeah, you come normal. So when you come to the school, you're normal.
Yes.
When you leave, you're exceptional.
Yes. Yes.
All right, let's play the game. I'm so excited I could blank.
I'm so excited I could dance.
I could dance. Yeah. This is your mother.
This is my mother.
Wow. Ain't that good, man?
Just say it, man.
Just say it.
Yeah.
Hell, I'm trying. Lungelwa.
Yes, you've got it right.
And what do you do, ma'am?
I'm enjoying my new set of tires, Steve.
You got a new car?
No, I am retired.
Yes, ma'am. All right, let's play. Fill in the blank. I'm so excited I could what?
I could fly.
I'm so excited I could fly. Only 1 strike. Well, nah. Luanga.
Yes, sir.
This boy right here. What do you do, sir?
So I'm an accountant at one of the banks, Steve.
Oh, okay. That's good. That's why you're taking up accounting?
Yeah.
You won't be like your uncle?
Yeah, I've always looked up to him.
Oh, always looked up to him. That's good. Good man. Good man.
Thank you.
And you just switch up.
I paid him to say that.
Yeah. He's a gentleman. You married?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, you wife, children?
Yes, so we've got 1 daughter is 3 and another 1 on the way.
On the way?
Yeah, son on the way.
Oh, you need some money, man.
That's all you got.
You need this 75,000 rand,
yes,
baby.
Steve.
One, three, and one on the way.
Yes, sir.
Oh, man. You ain't gonna get no sleep. Fill in the blank. I'm so excited I could what?
Tell all my friends and family.
I'm so excited I could tell my friends and family. Oh. All right, now listen to me. We got two strikes now. We got to be careful. The Pekun family can steal. Fill in the blank. I'm so excited I could what?
Uncle Steve, I'm so excited I could sing.
I'm so excited I could sing. I was singing, I didn't hear the buzzer. All right, ladies, here we go. Fill in the blank. I'm so excited I could what?
Die.
Well, let's take a look at the remaining answers. Number six. Five. Number two.
Yes,
ladies, top seven answers are on the board. Besides school fees, name something a school asks parents to pay for.
Stationery, Steve.
Stationery.
Extra murals like swimming.
Pass or play?
What do you guys think? Play? We're gonna play, Steve.
We're gonna play, okay.
We're gonna play.
So, Dakota, so what do you do?
I'm a disaster management student.
Disaster management student. You manage disasters.
One day I will, but right now it's just my family that I manage.
Oh. Yeah. A lot of people good at that, yeah. Okay, so introduce everybody.
Okay, so right next to me, we have my sister. Now, Steve, if you like any alcoholic beverages, you're gonna love her because her name is Savannah. Next up, we have my mom. Now, don't get taken in by her name because she's definitely no fool. Her name is Patsy. Now, Steve, we have my aunt. Now, I don't know how you feel about sushi, right? But my uncle is lucky because he can have sushi at any time of the day because my aunt's name is Sushila, AKA Sushi. And last but not least, I'm not done, Steve is my sister-in-law. So I don't know if you know this, Steve, but Indian men in this country absolutely love cars. And my brother is no exception. He was so obsessed with cars that he actually decided to marry one. My sister-in-law's name is Karasi, AKA Car, and we are the Pekun family.
Ain't never heard nothing like it. So, Savannah, what do you do?
I am a teacher, but currently
You're a teacher?
I am.
At what grade?
I've taught from grade 8 to 10.
I hated school. I'd have been there every day. Just looking. Little Stevie, yes! Okay, Patsy, how are you?
I'm good, thanks, Steve.
Good, what do you do?
I'm also a school teacher.
Oh, a school teacher. Yeah. What grade?
Grades 8 to 10.
Really?
Yeah.
School teacher, wow. What subject?
Economics, accounting, business studies.
Yeah,
the stuff people hate.
Yeah, I'm just never good at that. Yep, couldn't count that good. Can't count nothing but money. That's all I know.
Yeah, up to 75,000.
That's all I know what to do. Patsy, let's play. Besides school fees, oh, we got teachers, huh? Wait, what? 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 There is no way they don't know all of these.
Probably not.
Watch. Watch. Patsy, besides school fees, name something a school asks parents to pay for.
Uniforms.
Uniforms. Sushi?
Yes.
Sushila. Sushila.
Yes, I actually took pity on you because I know you have a problem pronouncing names. So I put Sushila instead of my correct name.
Okay, well, what is your correct name?
Do you want to give it a try?
No, not really, but I'm...
But you try. Maybe you get it right.
Okay.
It's Yogavati.
I don't even remember what you said. Yogi Vanya?
Yogavati.
Yogavati?
Yes. Yeah. Yogavati.
So what does Yogavati mean?
I really don't know. You know our parents... Oh,
that's why they... you put sushi on there?
Yeah.
You know what Yogavati means? No, but sushi is raw fish. That's okay. I like that. All right, besides school fees, name something the school asks parents to pay for.
I would think sporting equipment.
Sporting equipment. Carsey?
Carsey.
Carsey?
Yes.
She said, men like cars, and your name is Cars. And so I thought it was Carsey, but it's Carsey?
It's Carsey.
And what do you do?
I'm a bookkeeper.
A bookkeeper?
Yes.
At a company?
Yes.
What type of company?
A stationery and art supplies.
Oh, stationery and art supplies. Besides school fees, name something a school asks parents to pay for.
Sorry.
We got two strikes now. You got to be careful. The other family can steal. So this is on you, Dakota. Besides school fees, name something a school asks parents to pay for.
School outings or trips, like excursions.
School outings, trips. They call those field trips.
Yes.
Where I'm from. But we'll find out what y'all call it. Excursions, going somewhere. Well, we're down to the teachers now. We got two strikes. We got two teachers left. We got three answers on the board. So she's gonna know one, she's gonna know the other one, and Sushi gonna be in trouble. Savannah, be careful, they can steal. Besides school fees, name something the school asks parents to pay for.
Well, Steve, I'm gonna go with fundraising. Yeah. Fundraising event.
They're gonna go with fundraising. Miss Patsy, darling, we have two strikes. You have to be careful. The other family can steal. There's two answers left on the board. Besides school fees, name something a school asks parents to pay for.
A metric dance.
For those of you that don't know what a metric dance is like the prom.
Yes, yes.
Huh? What? You better come on, Steve Harvey. Metric dance! We got two strikes. You have to be careful. The other family can steal. Prove me wrong. Come on. Prove me wrong. Yogavati. 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 Besides school fees, name a school, some school asks parents to pay for.
Extra tuitions.
What?
Extra tuitions. Lessons.
What?
extra lessons, tuitions.
Oh, extra tuitions?
Yes.
What the hell is that? Extra tuitions? You gotta pay for extra tuitions. All right, family, besides school fees, name something a school asked parents to pay for. This is a tough one. It's the last one.
School project, Steve.
School project.
Good answer,
school
good
project.
Good
answer. The last one's hard to get. Because, look, only four people said uniform. So you're gonna have to come up with an answer that a couple of people said. That's hard to do. Number seven. Ladies, welcome to the show. Top six answers are on the board. Tell me, how would you let someone know that you're mad at them? Misa.
You shout at them.
You shout at them.
I ignore them.
You ignore them. Pass or play?
Play.
Come on, Miss Pass. Sushila, tell me, how would you let someone know that you're mad at them?
I wouldn't visit them.
You don't visit them. I'm not coming over there. Carisi, one strike. Tell me how you'd let someone know that you're mad at them.
The one thing that I would do is send a text message.
Send a text. We got two strikes now. You got to be careful. MAMAREGANE family can steal. Tell me how you would let someone know that you're mad at them.
Why would you beat around the bush? You just go talk to them and tell them why you're mad at them.
Just go over there and tell them. Savannah, two strikes, other family can steal. Tell me how would you let someone know that you're mad at them?
It's a bit extreme, but you would damage their property.
Oh, okay. Oh, so you cute and crazy. Oh, okay. Oh, are you married?
No, not married.
Yes, no. Damage something. You got it this time, man? You listening to the family?
Listening to the family.
All right, buddy. Tell me, how would you let someone know that you're mad at them?
Steve, I know if I was mad at someone, I would whoop their ass.
My man. My man right there. This is a hood answer. We go down there, we whooping ass. I thought that was number one. Number six.
Ignore Paul's tickets.
Five.
Swear at him.
Yeah, that's one of my favorites. Four.